Hi, this is Shiva Rajaya from vitalcoaching.com and welcome to Vital Gate. This place is a small, nice little community temple that I started about a year ago, and I want to give you a hint or an impression about what happens in the morning when I wake up. It's about 7 o'clock right now, and I engage very often in very dynamic techniques, and the technique that I was just using that I want to share with you is a mantra, you know, a mantra sequence that is like a form of drilling my mind and my energy so that I start really the day with a high energy boost. The mantra that I'm using right now is Jaya Shiva Yamara Rajaya. The words are very personified to me, okay? I use the word Jaya, I use the word Shiva, which is the name that I adopted. It means that it's really aligned with my destiny. This specific sequence that I use is not necessarily for everybody. If you are a woman or if you are a man, you might want to use another sequence, but I'm going to demonstrate a little bit the high intensity or the high vibration that happens when we start using mantras like this one in the dynamic way that I'm using it right now. So I have different variations for these mantras. I'm using the word Yamara, which refers to mastery. It's the ability to be a master of your life. I use the word Dayara, which is the ability to be an activator. Then I use the word Kamara, which is the ability to master my sexual energy. And then I use, there might be another one, Dayara, Yamara, Kamara. No, those are the three ones I think that are coming in this morning. So I'm going to jump into the practice so that you can see what you know, what happens with that. You might see it in the picture that I'm half naked, but that's all right. It's not fully naked, so you can take it. Okay, here we go. Jaya Shiva Kamara Rajaya, 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 Jaya Shiva Yamara 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 Rajaya, Jaya Shiva Dayara 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 Rajaya. You get the picture, right? Right now, this is about a 5-minute practice. I mean, with the explanation, etc. So it's just 3 minutes, but You know, when I practice that, I go on for about, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, sometimes 20 minutes, half an hour or an hour or even more. Yeah, you know, I could be right now walking through the mountains and spend like 3-4 days of trekking just activating that specific mantra. And what it does is like it conditions my mind for a certain state of being. You know, this is really high energy mind and energetic conditioning. And when you start integrating practices like this once in your life, then of course you boost a certain, you know, power and unlimited potential in your existence. That's it. I go back to my practice. I'll see you soon again. Bye bye.